student. Let's continue with the same chapter. Chapter 11, Cleanliness, Health and Hygiene. Children, I have explained in first part of video about cleanliness of our body parts. Now, today I am going to start the next topic from this chapter, that is hygiene. What is hygiene? Science of health, which includes the factor that contribute to a healthy living, means factor that affect the healthy living is hygiene. The word hygiene derived from the word hygieia, the Greek goddess of health. Children, underline this one, this word hygieia, and hygiene word derived from the word hygieia, and meaning of hygieia is Greek goddess of health. So hygiene is science of health and includes all the factors which contribute to a healthy living. So what is hygiene? Hygiene is that factor who affect our health. Now, keeping all the parts of your body clean makes you healthy. To remain fit and free from diseases, one should do the following things. So children, here I am going to explain you some rules for healthy living. Number one, regular exercise. Regular physical exercise is necessary for good health. Running, jogging and cycling are good exercises. These make you strong. So everybody have to do every day at least 30 minute physical exercise. That will make you healthy and strong. Number two, proper rest. Adequate rest and sleep necessary for keeping your mind and body healthy condition. It improves concentration, refreshes body and restores energy. We need at least 8 hours of sleep every day. It keeps our body active. So, the second factor for healthy life is take proper rest. So, everybody should take proper rest. So, it will make you full of energy and again you are ready for do any work. Number three, balanced diet. This is the main factor who affect your body. So listen carefully. Eat lots of fruit and vegetables. Avoid eating junk food such as chips, noodles, burger, pizza, etc. Children, these days you like to eat so many junk food. So please avoid this junk food and eat fruits and vegetables. Number four is cleanliness of water and food. Drink clean water and eat clean food. Eating uncovered food and drinking dirty water can make you fall sick. So children, always avoid roadside vendors' food. Don't eat uncovered food and don't drink dirty water. Always drink clean water and eat clean food. That will make you healthy and strong. So children, one main thing here who affect our health, that is clean environment. So in next topic I am going to explain about clean environment. So listen carefully. Clean environment is a prerequisite to maintain good health. Here meaning of prerequisite, that is very important. So clean environment is very important for good health. Dirty water, open drainage system, pools and puddles infected with mosquitoes can cause immense harm to the health of the individual residing in such localities. Main diseases are transmitted through eating contaminated food and drinking dirty water. For example, jaundice, typhoid, cholera, etc. So children, when open drainage system, pools, puddles are infected with mosquito and we drink dirty water, it make us sick. So there are so many diseases by dirty water or dirty food, that is jaundice, typhoid, cholera, etc. So children, for your good health, you have to keep your environment clean. So today homework for you, you will read this chapter 2 or 3 times and do fill in the blanks which is given in page number 96. Thank you.